Kylie Jenner receives major backlash for flaunting her billionaire status in her new Kylie Cosmetics birthday collection.
You're rich.
One silver lining here though, people, we are going to get a funny video soon, as Kylie teased that her and Khloe are filming a getting ready drunk video and they took it seriously.
We've both taken 5 shots. We're about to film.
Finally, it sounds like Kourtney Kardashian is changing her tune when it comes to Kylie and Sofia Richie's friendship. She's reportedly starting to get a little insecure about it. I've got the details on that and the rest of this Kylie news right now, so stay tuned. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. We've got a lot to get into here, so let's make this quick. Go ahead and share this video, click that subscribe button, and don't forget that notification bell. That way you're always the first one to catch up. Okay, so first, let's dive into this Kourtney Kardashian news. As most of you know, as of late, Kylie and Sofia Richie have started to become increasingly close again. Although the two were always friends, when Sofia started dating Scott Disick, Kylie essentially iced her out to stay loyal to her sister. However, now that Kourtney, Scott, and Sofia all seemingly get along, Kylie has embraced her back into her bestie circle. We've heard several reports on that, plus Sofia was one of the chosen ones to go on that infamous Kylie skin vacay. Now, while initially we heard Kourtney was okay with Kylie and Sofia getting close again, mainly because Kylie waited for her to be cool with the situation, now something has changed. In a new report from Life and Style magazine, a source revealed that while Kourtney still likes Sofia, she feels like there should be some, quote, healthier boundaries. Essentially, the source chalked up Kourtney's recent concerns to feeling, quote, a little insecure because her kids love Sofia and now Kylie and Sofia are super tight. While I don't necessarily agree with how Kourtney's feeling, I do see where she's coming from. Previously, I filled you guys in on how Scott was very happy with Sofia and Kylie becoming close again because it meant Sofia is further accepted into the famous fam. So Kourtney might be feeling like she's a little too close for comfort. It's worth mentioning Sofia turns 21 on August 24th, so just a few weeks out. It will be interesting to see how everyone interacts during her celebrations, assuming everyone shows.
We'll see about that.
Moving right along, let's talk about someone else who has a birthday coming up, Miss Kylie Jenner. Yesterday, she debuted her new Kylie Cosmetics birthday theme. And well, if you forgot she's a billionaire, she just reminded you because the theme is literally money. And as expected, people have some thoughts about Kylie flaunting off her status in the form of a cosmetics collection, saying things like, can someone please let Kylie Jenner know that having money isn't a personality trait? And looks like Kylie Jenner is ready to make everyone feel poor again and show off what it's like being born with money again. And finally, does Kylie Jenner think it's cute making her collection money themed, flaunting her billionaire status? Bitch, redistribute your wealth before we rob you. Now, I will say when I saw this myself, I thought, that's pretty bold and a bit much, but thankfully Kylie made it known that she does plan on redistributing the wealth with the collection. After she revealed the collection, she let her fans know that she does plan on being charitable with the profits she receives from the collection. She also alluded to this in the comments of her recent Instagram post. So while the theme might still make you cringe, it should make you feel better to know that this is going to some sort of cause. It should also make you feel better to know that Kylie and Khloe have a drunk makeup tutorial coming soon. Kylie also revealed this on her Instagram stories, and just based on how the ladies were before they even got started, I think it's gonna be real good.
We've both taken 5 shots. We're about to film the drunk get ready with me.
Oh.
Stay tuned for the reveal.
I don't know if it's a good or bad thing that I can tell by the top of the bottle the two are drinking tequila, so you know the video is about to be a hot mess express and I can't wait. Plus, I feel like Khloe could probably use about 10 shots after those Tristan Thompson tweets yesterday. Oh, all right, you guys, I'm ready to hear your thoughts on this latest Kylie Jenner news, thoughts on Kourtney feeling insecure when it comes to Kylie and Sofia's friendship, and Kylie's new B-Day collection backlash. I also want to know if you're ready for this drunk Khloe and Kylie video. Let it out down below. For more Kylie Jenner news, make sure to check out one of our recent videos. While you're at it, shop the Hollyscoop store, and of course, don't forget to subscribe.